So I recently released a video where I showed how I create instant connection with a woman by asking her a very simple question. If you haven't seen that video, there should be a link somewhere here. Go ahead, watch that video. This is the second part to that. And in this video, I'm going to show you how I ask the same question, but reframe my answer. So instead of creating a love connection, I create an intimate connection. And that helps me to get my first kiss. And that helps me to get intimate with her, hook up with her, and even take her home. So the question is still the same. I'll ask the woman, what do you want in a man? And before she can respond, instead of me giving her the romantic version, I'm going to give her a more intimate version. So I'm going to say things like, you know, for me, it's really important that when I meet a woman, that I have a great sexual connection with her, that she's exactly like me. Because here's the thing, down the road, our lives will change. As we grow, our lives will evolve, our value system will evolve, our looks will change. We won't look as good as we look now. But if we don't have the same sexual connection, if we don't have the same sexual chemistry, that is when our relationship will completely begin to fall off. And because we are lovers, we need to have strong sexual connection. I cannot kiss on a first date. To me, that's a clear sign I can never be with a woman like that. Because here's the thing, if you're even like shy about kissing on the first date, there is no way you can handle me in the bedroom. And more importantly, to me, it's like when I meet a woman that I really like, I want to kiss her today. I don't want to wait 3 days from now. If I can wait 3 days, 4 days to kiss a woman, clearly, I don't desire her that badly. And for me, it's really important that the woman I want to be with, one, I desire her so bad that I want her today. And most of my relationships started like that. I met a woman, kissed her, we had sex, and got into a relationship. Because if I don't even find you sexually attractive, I can be friends with you, I can become your brother, but I cannot be your lover. So for me, that's really important that my sexual partner is exactly like me. So now what happens is here, I'm basically telling her that I value a woman who's sexually open-minded. See, what happens is for most women, right? They don't want to kiss on the first date, or they don't want to hook up with a guy, because they think if they do that, the guy is going to look down upon them. The guy is going to think, oh, she's not a woman of good character because she's kissing me on the first date, right? I'm doing the opposite. I'm telling her I only respect and value women who are sexually open-minded, who are not shy to kiss on the first date. I don't value women who hold two or three days to, you know, go for the first kiss. And this tells her that she can kiss me today, or she can go home with me, she can hook up with me, because she knows I'm going to value her and I'm not going to look down on her. So this makes her drop all her guard. So now after this, when you go for the kiss, it's totally normal. She will going to kiss you back. She will even go home with you. And every time you say this, two things will happen. One, you will see that the woman is going to start to get aroused. So it's only natural. She's hearing about this guy who wants to kiss her, take her home, is talking about sex. So that's going to arouse her. And then when you're going to make the move, she's going to comply and she's going to work with you, because she don't want to be one of those women that you don't like. She wants to be a woman that you like. So when you say something like this, she's going to respond by saying, you know, I'm exactly the same way. I think just like you. And the minute she says that, say, you know, I had a feeling you're like that. Take her hand, pull her in, lean in and go for the kiss. Now I'm telling you, this might be a little bit shocking for you because you're hearing it for the first time, and you're probably at a stage where you can't even talk to women. So you're thinking like, oh my God, how is this gonna work? And why would a woman do this? Trust me, this tactic works and works fantastic. So use it and just watch the magic happen, okay? It doesn't matter, even if you think it's never gonna happen, even if you're afraid, just use this tactic and watch the woman melt. So now here's the thing, there's a very good chance that as you're watching this video, you're thinking, oh my God, this is too much, this is never work. This is like, how can I meet a woman, say this and expect she's going to kiss me in like 5 minutes, 10 minutes? Trust me, that's the beauty of this reasoning. Here's the thing. See, what happens is when you're talking about you want a woman that you want to kiss the first day, right? And you're saying that if she cannot kiss you now, there is no way she can handle you in the bedroom. She's already having sexual thoughts about you. She's wondering, what else will this guy do? She also knows that most men are so afraid to even tell a woman they like her. And here's the guy who says, I want to, you know, have sex with a woman the very first day I meet her. This makes her think this guy's really different and sex with him will be really good. Here's another secret I will tell you. 80 to 90% of women actually have really bad sex life. Most men are really bad in bed. I'm not joking about this. This is the reality of most women. Ask any of your female friends and she will tell you that her sex life is not that great. So when she sees a guy who's sexually confident, who's sexually assertive, she wants to be with this guy because finally she can have great sex that she's been missing all her life. And that's the reason this tactic works so well. So some of the things when you're a beginner may not make sense to you, but that's the reason you're watching these videos. And that's the reason I'm telling you this, because I've done it for 12 years. I've had massive success. My clients have massive success. I know what works. So I'm giving you shortcuts that are going to give you faster results, that are going to get you quick results. So just take the content, apply it, and watch the magic work. And if you need more help, get Attraction Bible course. You will learn a lot of tactics in that course on how to approach women, how to successfully engage them, how to generate attraction, how to make them fall in love, how to make them your girlfriend, create a lasting relationship, have one night stands, have a lot of sex. Like everything you want to learn to master your love life, your dating life, to conquer your fear and start dating beautiful women, that course will teach you all of that. So, hope this helps. Talk to you soon.